diamonds in my pinky, look like water.
All right, we're getting ready for the MVPS event that's coming up this weekend in Orlando. So, currently we are packing right now, but got all the essentials, I think. I got two pairs of cleats because it's supposed to get muddy, and also two pairs of pants and stuff. Double the mask right here. Boom. Fuck, you can't even see, can you? Got the all-white grills. Probably won't rock those since they're going to be dirty. And then my black and gold ones in here. So, but yeah. So, we are getting ready for that event. We leave tomorrow, which is Friday. I'll probably do a two-series thing. So, like, first day is going to be D5. And then second day, I'll play on D4 squad. So, but yeah. Looking juicy today. All right, cool. So yeah. Oh, there we go, flip. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Just waiting on my buddy to pick me up, and then we're gonna head out to Cracker Barrel, I think, grab some food, and then off to Orlando. But it's already raining here, so this weekend's supposed to be pretty muddy. We'll see how it goes. Always.
There you go, for your fucking...
Day one, D5's playing right now. First point was a no point, dirty hang, and then second point there was a win for us, so.
Here's the thing, look at me, guys. Hey, everybody come in real quick. Listen, listen. They're
Seth,
you,
come here.
Listen, they're letting you come into their guns, okay? So they're waiting for you to overplay, for you to slice into the same lane. That's what they're waiting on. They waited every fucking one of those guys from the back line until they had two bodies. Okay? So, play slow. If there's paint coming, don't snap.
Play me some Pippin, man. Baby, baby, baby.
Oh, baby.
Baby. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. Stuff.
What Juicy say? He be like, shut the fuck up!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Drive my Lambo like a Chevy on some rich nigga shit. You can't talk to my girl, she a rich nigga bitch. Told the teacher I was gonna be on the rich nigga list. Told you, black ass nigga caught a meal on his wrist. Black ass nigga with a bad ass bitch. I went and got the bag and now everything lit. I went and got the bag and now everything lit.
For real though.
I went all the way through hell and back to get you this.
Yeah.
10 toes, stay down.
Yeah.
Real hustler.
Yeah.
Cut a couple niggas walk on the
What's their plan for that week?
Out here, okay, guys. I knew this was gonna be a learning curve for us. We did pretty fucking well. I mean, to be honest, we went out there dick swinging quite a bit today. Okay, we played some teams that have been playing for a long time. Our team cohesion is low, and that manifested itself in people dropping assignments. People kind of, I need to do this, I need to do that. I can't shoot. That's you like not trusting your teammates around you. Okay, we'll learn from that. That will come with time to the point where, like, I look back and I see Ortega behind me, and I know Ortega's got that sector, and I never got to come off my shit. Right. I can check back and look at Ortega, and know Ortega's still in, his sector is clear. I don't have to do anything over here because Ortega's got it, right? That's going to come with time when we trust each other, right?
Yeah, again, that was impressive.
This is going to leave a bad taste in my mouth. I'm going to be fuming about it. I'm trying really hard not to go on Facebook tonight and blast the fuck out of this event series, okay? Because for the most part, they've been pretty good to us. Most part.
Hey, keep playing with me. I'll run
in
my house.
It's going to happen in NXL. It's going to happen in any event series you go to. This is the system, okay? But it's really hard for me just seeing how this head ref acted. The lack of integrity, the lack of best enough to fucking up. I'm really pissed off, man. If you can tell, I'm fucking pissed. I haven't slept, drinking, and I'm pissed off. All right. If someone messages me privately today, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind. So no one PM me. But ultimately, I'm still very proud. Excellent, excellent show today, guys. And tomorrow's gonna be another show. Okay. Fuck it, we may not win, but we're getting experience to win. Okay. We went out here dick swinging. I'm proud of us. I think we did great. Communication was really good. I mean, everything that we were practicing manifested itself out here at this field today. You know, I don't think that we lost it. We made mistakes. We fucking did it. Three bodies up, we shit on them. Okay. They pulled a bullshit fucking hit on Ortega. That brings me to the second point. We're going to learn from this as well. If you, at any point in time, were running down that field and you're not the last body and you took any kind of heat, you and you got guys behind you, do not touch that fucking buzzer. Do not touch that buzzer. Don't call yourself out, but just start walking away and looking back at your player and make sure that, like, they know you took heat. All right. If I even for a second think I took heat, I don't go touch the buzzer, because if I got hit in the pod pack under here, whatever, I had no idea, and I go dirty Hank. No offense. I mean, like I said, I don't think you were even hit. But this is what we learned from. Okay. So tomorrow we're not gonna do that. If you took any heat running down that field getting G's, don't touch the buzzer. Don't touch it. You know, my man was back here. Where you at? Seth was back there, fucking eating Funyuns. He was good. We could have had him hit. Okay. Vicious. And that was, let me tell you, that was probably the most brutal way to learn that lesson I have ever fucking seen. Okay. Ever. And I'm sorry for that. Okay. Because you earned that. You earned that buzzer. We earned to go on. Okay. But you play against yourself, the other team, and the refs every fucking tournament. Every tournament. So cheat. I'm going to tell you right now. Cheat. Cheat, all of you. All of you cheat. Wipe. Do whatever you need to do. Don't be bad at it. If you suck at cheating, don't cheat.
Yeah.
But if you're good at cheating, and you saw this ref over there going, I wonder what aliens look like. When are they coming down? Right?
It's you right? Versus the refs versus them.
Absolutely. We're not.
Yeah. Y'all did not look like a first event D5.
No.
Yeah, absolutely. Not at all.
Absolutely.
Not anyone here that we can talk to can say that. Y'all look good. Y'all look damn good. Mm-hmm. Everyone had points.
Everyone did well.
Everyone pulled something out. It sucks. It is
what it is.
You know, at some point in time, you gotta cut your loss. learn from it. You were still alive. You were still alive, and stuff was still alive. Yeah. Sit there until they tell you to get off.
Yeah, I mean, just ain't cheating on me.
If you have your reasoning for it, sound like it around.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Sit there.
Just
and
put some music over that part.
It sucks, but y'all deserve to play on, and y'all played really damn good.
Yeah. We didn't lose to ourselves.
Yeah.
Yes.
We didn't lose to ourselves. We didn't lose to their team.
Here's how I know we're going to win in a bid this year, right? Because every time Kyler Cuban said, you effed up, fix this, do this, you fixed it.
Immediately.
Including me. Okay? The first point, I sucked. I screwed up my assignment the very first point. Cuban said, you dropped your assignment. Go talk to your coach. Kyle said, here's what you did wrong. This is what you're supposed to do. What happened? Next point, we won. All right? We will take first place this year.
Yep, I guarantee it.
Basically,
this was strong, man. And it's kind of a good lesson. Like, especially me and Mike have been on multiple teams where we catch something really fucking dumb. You know what I mean? Jonathan's been a part of those teams, and it happens.
Yep.
Okay. And it's like these reps will be out there, and they can't even explain to you.
Jonathan cried his first D5 event he took first place in.
Hey, boys.
He cried. I'm telling you right now.
He almost died.
For the record, he almost died.
He did almost die.
He had a heat stroke.
He still hasn't recovered.
Where's the dedication? He had a heat stroke.
For the record, he was like, I can't go. I was like, suck it up. Get out there, you
pussy. He played with half a hopper.
Yeah.
Y'all bring it in.
I'll try to kill him.
Yeah,
I did.
Time,
I was like, he's playing too good. He's going in.
We're not done yet. You guys don't get that.
I'm sorry. Never mind.
You don't get that just yet.
Cut.
First of all, Jonathan will never call a team huddle like that.
He's doing like seven times today.
He's fucking 17 trulies in. Nobody listened to him.
First of all, they're white claws.
All right.
Oh, no.
You see what I'm dealing with? Okay. Those of you who did not play today but came out to help, Noah, hey, thank you guys.
Ladies,
thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the help. Kat, thank you for the video evidence, but somehow, I don't know that guy's like, I feel like Donald Trump right now. I'm just like, but look, they're like,
here we go.
No. Anyways.
Donnie
T? Yeah. Anyways. Stop. Does anyone have anything to add? Anything that you saw at this event that you made?
Don't run out of bounds whenever you're touching the buzzer. Like, you're a live body. Once you walk out of bounds, you're dead.
Yep.
So, if we would have had actual evidence, they'd be like, oh, he walked out of bounds. He's fucking dead. So, we definitely would have lost, for sure. So, yeah.
Do not...
Don't give him that. Just look and say that.
Yeah. Them. Yeah. Oh, I'll cut that.
Walking out, barrel plug, and they're like, no bodies. And I'm just like... But it's too late.
Yeah.
So, don't do that. But I think this was a great learning experience. Exactly what I wanted from it. God, what a shitty way to end the day, man. What a shitty way to end the day.
Day's not over.
I mean, the night's not over. The day's over.
For the record, I am very hungry.
You guys, D5 have earned some food. You guys have earned some drinks. Talk about it. Excellent job.
Talk about the
all around. I mean, I have really no criticism. Little tiny mistakes cost us some. But at the end of the day, like Dalton was saying, it was immediate, you know, fixing of these mistakes. I mean, that was amazing. To be able to say, hey, this is what you did wrong. And they go, okay, next point. And then it fixes and then we win. I can work with that. I can mold that. You know what I mean? I can bolt anybody that they fix. Okay? But, fuck yeah, man. Shitty event for us, but at the end of the day, we did great. What's up?
I just want to say, I don't want to, like, victimize you guys, but I just want to say big shout-out to Cuban, Shane, Kyle. I mean, when shit was going wrong, they sat there and tried to fight and get us to be able to play.
Oh, we will always fucking fight for you.
We will always fight for you.
If you need to bitch at somebody, we are the number one and two in the
like,
area.
That was insane. Like, I respect the shit out of that. Like,
they had to pull, like, two different rule books out on us to try to deny us.
Two different rule books to try to deny us.
Well, then, so, which one have you guys been talking about this whole time? Was that not the NXL rule book? What rule book was that?
The law offices of Richard Mercurian is very strong.
Let's get some food.
All right. Good job, guys. Now we can bring it in, Jonathan.
Bring it in.
Not at the bottom. I'm at the bottom always.
I'm bottom bitch.
You're like a power ranger.
Hey,
look. Listen. Y'all play fucking
shut
great
the fuck
today.
Up. Hold on. You. What are you doing? You're not leading this. Stop. You didn't play. You drank
somebody
all
day. Sits home.
After 850, let's get that rage, okay? 1, 2, 3. 850!
Rage!
And now we
kick
this.
No, we might win this step.
Why are you guys yelling?
Take it back.
I don't know.
You get a new on-pass.
Flawless victory.